and 2057, where that came up with, I would summarize questions. And I'll just go ahead and
you see them right there.
Okay, stay there.
I'll go ahead one at a time.
Yeah, I'm 2057. So, all right, Maria Pinto. We all know Maria Pinto is. If I did it Maria Pinto again, it's kind of like backstepping. And people are going to be confused. I wanted a new name. I didn't want a word. I didn't want a flower. I didn't want, you know, what's the word going to be? Like, no, if it's fashion meets technology, to me, numbers represent technology. So and then I had to come up with a number. And the number is when I turn 100. Now you all know how old I am, right? and that's another thing that's kind of, in a way, maybe it's my little kind of a brat, because it's kind of like a throw in the face. Because in fashion, you know, what's fashion about? Youth. And so it's kind of a throw in the face, because I'm saying to everyone, here's my age, I don't really care. You know, it's kind of being a brat.